Shane, words cannot express how happy I am that today is finally here. Through everything leading up to this moment, I can honestly say that my heart is at ease knowing that today I get to call myself your wife. Looking back 6 years ago, I never would have believed that the cute guy I met on a cruise would be the guy who stole my heart away. But lucky me, because that's exactly what you did. We both come a long way since that day. And through all the ups and the downs life has thrown at us, I'm thankful that you've stuck by me every step of the way. There's no doubt in my mind that I could have not have chosen a better man, partner, and companion to conquer life with. There's no one else I would rather have by my side. You will always have my heart, and you will forever be my everything. I love you more today, tomorrow, and always. What's up?
Lindsay, we finally made it. It's been 509 days since we first became engaged. Throughout our engagement, this day has always felt like this faraway date in the future, and now it's finally really happening. You're the love of my life, and I can't wait to celebrate with you in front of our favorite people today. There's no words to describe how lucky I am to be able to call you my wife in just a few hours. What a journey it's been since the night we met. What a story. I hope to always make you as happy as you make me. I promise to always put you first and make you feel beautiful and loved. I will always do everything in my power to give you anything you'd ever want in life. Thank you for always having my back and making me feel like I can conquer anything. You're my best friend and soulmate, and nobody gets me like you do. As we move through life together, I will always respect you. I will always adore you. I will always be yours. I can't wait to see you walk down the aisle looking like my dream come true. I can't wait to love you forever.
Today we are gathered in the presence of God, family, and friends to witness one of life's most amazing moments as we unite Shane and Lindsay in marriage. And being assured that this couple understands and does not take this step lightly, I am honored to ask who gives this bride to this man. Amen. You may all be seated.
Just kiss her, man.
No, you can't. That will break all rules. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful or proud or rude. It does not demand its own way. It is not irritable, and it keeps no record of being wronged. It does not rejoice about injustice, but rejoices whenever the truth wins out. Love never gives up, never loses faith, is always hopeful, and endures through every circumstance. Prophecy and speaking in unknown languages and special knowledge will become useless, but love will last forever. Shane, do you take Lindsay to be your wife?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only unto her forevermore? Lindsay, do you take Shane to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others, holding only unto him? I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your beautiful bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I now, for the first time, pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Shane and Lindsay Tamadin.
No